706. You have exactly 8 hours and 54 minutes to think about why you're here. Ponder the error of your ways. If you may not talk, you will not move from these seats. If you... When I say essay, I mean essay. Do not repeat a single word a thousand times. Is that clear, Mr. Benway?
Bristol.
Good. Maybe you learn a little something about yourself. Any questions?
I got a question. Does Barry Manilow know you're raiding his wardrobe?
I'll give you the answer to that, Mr. Fender. Next in. Don't mess up the bullet and then we'll get the points.
Look, you guys keep talking. Merlin's gonna come right in here. I gotta meet the Saturday, and I'm not gonna miss it because of you boneheads.
Oh, wouldn't that just bite? Missing a whole wrestling meet?
Well, you wouldn't know anything about it. You never competed in anything in your life.
Oh, I know. I feel all empty inside. Because of it, I have such a deep admiration for you guys that roll around on the mat with other guys.
You'd never miss it. You don't have any goals.
Oh, but I do.
Yeah?
I want to be just like you. I figure all I need is some tights.
You wear tights?
No, I don't wear tights. I wear the required uniform.
Tights?
Shut up! This is the worst fake idea I've ever seen. Do you realize you made yourself 68?
Oh, I know. I goofed it.
What do you need a fake ID for?
So I can vote.
You know, Bender, you don't even count. I mean, if you disappeared forever, it wouldn't make any difference. You may as well not even exist in this school.
Well, I'll just run out and join the wrestling team. Maybe prep club? Student council?
No. They wouldn't take you.
I'm hurt.
Guys like you knock everything?
Oh, this should be stunning.
It's because you're afraid.
Oh god, you Richies are so smart. That's exactly why I'm not heavy in activities.
You're a big coward.
I'm a walrus.
Brian.
Yeah?
Are you gonna write your paper?
Yeah, why?
Well, it's kind of a waste for all of us to write our paper, don't you think?
Oh, but that's what Vern wants us to do.
True, but I think we'd all kind of say the same thing.
You just don't want to write your paper, right?
True, but you're the smartest, right?
Oh, well.
We trust you.
All right, I'll do it.
Great.
Dear Mr. Vernon, we accept the fact that we had to sacrifice a whole Saturday of detention for whatever it was we did wrong. But we think you're crazy to make this kind of essay.
Hey, what?
Can we redo that? I'm sorry.
You jump in the gun, bro.